My bad, I didn't know I was recording. Hello, everybody. I'm in Walmart, somewhere in PA. I'll let you know where it is later. I gotta buy. I'm looking for two things. I'm checking that out, my money. I'm looking for paper-made gel pens. I like the way they write. And it's cold. And I'm looking also for fanny bag that I can use for traveling in the airplane. So I'll try to keep you posted. I'm not gonna talk much because it weirds people out. But as I see anything I need to point out, I will. So now let's do a little people watch. You see, we're in PA. Pick up a car here. I don't know what I'm gonna buy, but look how people move around here. Then again, that's everywhere. Egg and tour. Let me get a car. Yeah, buy one that works. Normally they don't. Take it around this way. Morning. What city is this? What city? What town is this?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. The city.
Warminster?
Oh, okay, thank you.
Warminster, PA. Let me see what I have here. Let me see if I can see something for the prices for you. See. I'm looking for some large carrots. The thick ones. Let me see if these organic ones are. Thick enough because I need to put into the spiralizer. Make them zoodles. Maybe I'll get a different yam. Maybe I'll get a different yam to make it a zoodle. Make like a pasta that's carb free or low carb, whatever you want to relate to it. I'm gonna act like I'm talking to somebody while I'm on the phone so they don't think I'm recording YouTube. Okay? Okay, people. Maybe some potatoes. Yeah. Potato steamer. Steamer. Okay, steamers is this one, but this is too big. And this is sweet potato. Okay. Let me see if I find one that's a little bigger. This one looks, I don't know. Little potato company. Yeah, that'll do. Move around. And I'm not supposed to be buying much, huh? Yeah, right. Let me keep moving on. Okay, meats. No, I have ice. Because I always carry that ice packs. I can buy meats, I always carry the ice pack. Let me see if there's some crazy thing in the price. Let's see. Okay, chicken breast. It says here, it's $2.32 a pound instead of $2.97. See, that's a discount. Not like the one I showed you before, but it's a discount. It's not much. Always follow this number. Per pound. 232 a pound. 297 a pound. It's still too rich for my blood. Let's see what else we got. If you're gonna sell it, you need it to be cheaper. Well, the way I'm going to, or I intend to when I go back home, needs to be cheaper. Let's see here. Breast tenderloin, the same thing, just pull it off the bone. Look, 394 a pound, just because they pull it off the bone. Come on, man. Another brand. See, oh, it looks good. My sister will say, look, it's cheap, $8-$9. No, no, no. 367 a pound. Now, look at this. 851, but it's 152 a pound. Now, that's better, but that is thighs, chicken thigh. You can do a lot with a chicken thigh. Debone it, don't bone it. With the bone, it gives it more volume, so it looks like the people look like they're getting more. The kids look like they're getting more. A yogurt cheese butter biscuit. Oh, I remember I was here for. I said I was here for what? The bag. Yeah, I gotta check my list. You can scream it out because you heard it. I just don't remember until I see it. Oh, bag deodorant. Panty bag deodorant is something else. All right. Playing around with the car like a little kid. Kids don't do this without parental supervision. Deodorant. Let me look for the deodorant. Health and beauty, yes. It's just they separate things away from men and women. And the soap, and the soap. We're gonna look for the soap. This is crazy. Because women spend a lot more, so.